I adore all my beloved teachers because they teach us new things and help us discover our passions. They believe in us, encourage us to reach our highest potential, and convince us that we can do anything we set our minds to. They help us foster a love for reading, writing, and learning. They open a world of possibilities and make learning fun. They are patient and they care. They can pretty much do it all. They are not only teachers, they are mentors, coaches, motivators, supporters, and friends. They take pride in little things their students accomplish and the milestones we make. They are lifelong students themselves. They have the ability to leave an everlasting impression on so many of their students. They partner with families and communities to ensure that every student gets what they need to succeed. And therefore, I wish all my beloved and dear teachers a very happy and special Teachers Day.
Good morning. I, Parvati Saraswat of class 10th, is here to say few lines on the occasion of Teachers Day. I want to thank you not for just being a good teacher, but for being a caring second mother. I want to thank you not for just being a teacher, but for being a guide and a mentor. I want to thank you not for just helping me out, but for motivating me and melting away from my doubts. Thank you and happy Teachers Day.
नमन आ रही हूँ। मैं यशस्वी मुनि, कक्षा 6 की छात्रा। आज आप सभी के समक्ष एक कविता प्रस्तुत करने जा रही हूँ। गुरु के बिना ज्ञान नहीं, ज्ञान बिना कोई महान नहीं। भटक जाता है जब इंसान, तब गुरु देता है ज्ञान। ईश्वर के बाद यदि कोई है तो वो है गुरु। दुनिया से हमें वाकिफ जो कराए वो है गुरु। हीरे की तरह जो हमें तराशते वो है गुरु। हमें इंसानियत जो सिखाए वो है गुरु। हमें अच्छा इंसान जो बनाए वो है गुरु। हमारी कमियां जो बताए वो है गुरु। हमारे मन में एक विश्वास जो लाए वो है गुरु। जिसके पास गुरु नहीं वह धनवान नहीं। गुरु के बिना ज्ञान नहीं, ज्ञान बिना कोई महान नहीं। धन्यवाद। नमन नारायण।